There's a shot saved by Gustafson. The rebound high and wide from Marchman.
I think Brock Faber may have saved the game. Oh, yeah. What a defensive play by the youngster. Diving effort by Brock Faber to keep this game alive.
Victor Hedman ducks to the outside, takes a shot off the pad, off the arm. No goal. Not yet, at least. The whistle hasn't blown. Now it does. Chaos in the crease.
And there's off the shoulder, off the pad. Oh, my goodness, what a play to keep that out by Nyes.
Nyes, that saves it. You know, you saw Marner come over and give Nyes a nice tap on the shin pad after, and now after we see the replay, we know why.
For Hagee, across, backhand shot, Hill got a piece of it, Robin Barkov.
Well, that was a telescopic leg from Hill. He kicked it out to make an outstanding save on Barkov. Aiden Hill with an unbelievable stop on Alexander Barkov.
Zuccarello shot, tip rebound! Kaprizov and then Johansson with a point blank shot and a save by Ottinger, maybe his biggest of the night.
Oh my goodness, they can't believe it right now. Everybody on the ice bent over, he has come to play tonight.
Here comes Thompson, out of front, they score! No, it's not! Wow, the whole play style was in!
Yeah, linesman signaled that it went off the goalpost in behind Ranta. He sticks it, and it goes off the post, and so close, Jarvis with his glove helps his goaltender out before it could completely fly across the red line.
Broken to Emmy, stick out with the blues! With a beautiful setup, and Bobrovsky made the stop!
What a save! What a play! What a sequence!
Oh, what a stop, though. Tremendous stop from Bobrovsky. For Colorado, Makar backdoor! Oh! Grubauer! A remarkable save!
Oh, what a save by Philip Grubauer. It looked like it was a tap-in for JT Compher.
Carrier out in front, it comes. Wah! Stopped by Ottinger. Wah's done everything in this series except score a goal.
And Ottinger, I mean, this is all you got. Ottinger spreads out as far as he can to make a fantastic save.
Barkov across, oh, what a stop by Bobrovsky! And Barkov will clear the zone.
Carolina can't believe it. Dynamite stop.
What a stop a moment ago by Sergei Bobrovsky.
How great is he playing?
And it jumps back to the line. That shot blocked. Rebound Bobrovsky! Sprawling to stop Petrangelo.
What a sequence for Sergei Bobrovsky. He just looked like he saved the game on this one. A blocked shot, and then he just sells out, gets the third two-pad stack.
Rick wide feed, Dylan shoots, short side for the save. Rebound Bobrovsky! And it's kept out! Wow!
And look at that second effort by Brossoit, who's completely lost and out of his net. He pushes with that right leg, gets a little bit of help from White Cloud, but this is all Brossoit with the second chance opportunity for the Jets, and a huge save by that man right there.
Oh! The player is robbed at the other end by Hill!
Look at this stop again. He's made at least five or six unbelievable stops in game five. The save and what? Look at this.
He's doing all right.
From the transit. Michael across. They score! But it's waved off.
Hellebuck caught this. It's whether his glove is across the line. What a save by Hellebuck. He saved that.
Oh, my goodness. What a save.
Connor Hellebuck, outstanding. Rob Stevenson.
You talk about remembering that save.
Wow.
Down low, bouncing puck, and a great save by Hill on Kimi Ranta.
Kimi Ranta's got the entire net. This is flat-out desperation as Hill dives across. What an unbelievable desperation move.
Back out for Montour. Over the right side. Oh! Jim's held it. Not across the line.
And he stopped it with his paddle of his stick. An absolute wide-open net in Aiden Hill. Away a sure goal. Unbelievable. Look at this. Oh, what a stop in game one of the Stanley Cup final.